because it was my first time talking to someone about my sexual status, I felt very uncomfortable as I wasn't ready to be acknowledged as a gay guy back then. My name is Sucks and I live in Fairfield. I was feeling very nervous as I wasn't ready to talk about my sexual status. I was just feeling anxious about the whole process. I actually just got tested today, this morning actually, through ACON's A-test. It's a rapid test that wasn't offered back then. So I was very curious just to experience this new modern way of getting tested. It went smoothly and the ACON staff went through everything and it felt like a personalized experience. I think a lot of people don't realize that HIV doesn't affect you immediately and that's why they think they are fine. For me, testing is an essential part in ending HIV. My name is Sox and I'm ending HIV.